Hello everybody and welcome to my tutorial on how to remove a white background from an image. It doesn't have to be white, it can be any colour that you want to remove from it, be it grey, blue, black, any other colour, it will remove a colour. So long as your background is one colour, this will remove it. If it's two colours, you could probably use it if you keep doing it twice. So what you'll need is an image with a white background. I found this one, so I'm going to be using this one for this tutorial. So you'll want to save the image as, it's a JPEG, so where did it save? Silly sausage, right, go to the desktop, right. So there it is. What you'll want to do is open it up in GIMP. GIMP is a free tool that I use and there's no reason why everybody doesn't have it. Here we go, here's the image, 600 by 900. Now the first thing you're going to want to do is create a duplicate layer. So you just right click the layer, click duplicate layer and it will be there. Next you'll also want to create another layer by clicking new layer and this time layer fill type to white. Once that's there you just bring that down and you'll want to delete the original background. So when it's at background copy it will have all the data in it ready so you can just remove the white. So what you want to do is go to layer, transparency and color to alpha. As you can see the white has been removed because that is the white. You'll want to, so for example if your background color is blue you'll have to change it so that it removes the blue. So what you do is you get the color take button there, click the background, check the color here and take the HTML notation right there. That is important, you'll need that. So highlight that, control copy that and then simply go into layer, transparency, color to alpha and then from that you click that and change the HTML notation to that color. So if it's blue it will specifically remove the blue. As you can see it wasn't completely all that color, so as you can see there's a little bit of a problem there. So what I'll need to do is change that all to Fs and there we go, it'll all be gone. Now if it was all completely blue it'd all be gone, if it was all black it'd all be gone, for example it'll be all great. So click OK to that and if you just remove that, see that, but most of the time it goes a little bit see-through. Most of the time it goes a little bit transparent and this is where the background white layer will come in handy. What you need to do is make sure this is the active layer and what you'll want to do is right click that, click alpha to selection, then click on the new layer, press control and I to invert the selection and then simply press the delete button and then just click inside of that and it should look exactly how it did but when it had the white background. It will look better on other images. This was actually a poor image so it didn't actually go alpha or anything, or it didn't get a white background, so the white background actually ruined it, but beggars can't be choosers. It depends on the quality of image you're using. If it's a perfect quality image with just a white background it's all good, but this seems to have been created with a background, white background, so the white texture was quite bad, so I don't even need that. But most of the time you will need the colour background. So if you specifically had a blue or black background you'll need that HTML notation to be the colour of this white background. So if you had a blue background in the background of the image you'll have to change it so that it's the HTML notation there and then use the fill tool on the blank layer to fill it all in. So then it'll look all good when you delete the background and everything, it'll work. So yeah, that's how you remove the white background from an image. I'm going to do it really quickly now on another one to show you how quickly you can do it once you get used to using it. So you'll want to click, let's see, ooh, blue here, no, grey one, yeah, grey one, this will be a different colour, so you can, as you can see, it's a grey colour, save that to the desktop, and what you'll want to do is find it here, edit with GIMP, you want to duplicate, new layer, white, take background colour, there we go. Now what's the HTML notation, because we're going to need that. Okay, delete the original, have that layer underneath. So we're going to do layer transparency, copy to alpha, change the HTML notation to what it was. And as you can see, it's all disappeared. So that's all good. Then you just want to right click, alpha to selection, control I to invert it, delete, merge down, and voila, we've got ourselves a tree. Okay, I hope you learnt a lot from this tutorial. I hope none of you have to suffer from having to rub out the lines of all the textures ever again, and can use this technique for future texturing or any drawing you need to do with GIMP or any other piece of software. So yeah, if you have any comments, please submit them, and I'll try and get back to all of you. I'll see you guys later.